Chica!
In the village, one bird kisses another as he leaves his house. Say bye to Daddy!
Bye-bye!
Goodbye, hatchlings!
Bye!
Have a happy day!
Good morning!
Morning,
the judge stands on the bird.
There you go.
Bless you!
A bird eats seeds, then vomits into lunch bags.
Yes!
Bye!
Daddy's making dinner!
If my name were Bobby, would you ask about my hobbies? Or if my name were Judas, would you ask me what my mood is? I laugh, I cry, I love, I hate. I do so much more than detonate. Think about it.
That was beautiful.
You're gonna make me cry.
Yeah, that was some real clever symbolism.
Ah, Red, why don't we hear your poem?
I don't have a poem.
Uh-huh. Why not?
Because I didn't write one.
Right. Uh-huh. And is there a reason?
Well, you know, I was gonna do it, but then I thought about it and I realized, oh, this is a huge waste of my time. So I didn't do it.
Deep breath, deep breath.
Deep breath.
Then we're back in the now.
Jack!
You've had your hand up the whole time.
My poem is about a hate crime.
He shows the mangled sign.
How could you?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Lot of sickos out there. Lot of sickos.
What? Oh, what?
Did I make you off? I made you out of love. Oh. But wait, too late! Now I see your fate. Some very troubled somebody destroyed you out of hate. What could have made him so despise your happy smile, your laughing eyes? Your soul was pure, your heart was true, and someone hated that.
But who?
Chuck holds a red feather. Red glances around the room, then points to Terence.
Terence
punches him.
Yeah, I deserve that.
Billy has passed to a higher plane of existence. Everyone join wings. Let us all say our goodbyes.
Yeah, let me get in here. I gotta say goodbye. Okay.
Terence glares.
Okay, you know, I'll just mourn from back here. That's fine.
You know, if there's one thing Billy always hated, it was goodbyes.
Hey, what's going on out there?
Blast is this.
Walking out, they trampled the sign.
Very moving.
Come on, everybody, let's go!
Hey, where's everybody going?
Hurry, something's coming!
Last one to the beach is around 9.
Let's go!
Coming through, pardon me, excuse me!
On the beach, Chuck bumps into Terence.
What?
The officer writes a ticket.
Again?
Let's get down to the beach!
Running with others, Red gazes out at the water.
What?
A woodpecker carves a picture of himself with the ship in the background. He spots Bomb in the image.
Huh. Didn't mean to photobomb you, sorry about that.
The ship approaches.
What is that thing?
It looks like a UFO. An unidentified floating object.
Daddy!
Stop it. No, I'm not your daddy.
What is that? Look at the size of that thing!
Where is it going?
I don't know, but it's not stopping.
The ship moves toward Red's house.
My house! My house!
Slow down!
He strains to run faster as the ship slides ashore. It stops on the beach, just touching the house.